Hello, today I'm here to introduce you to our new shipping container framing bracket. Now this has been designed to work in a couple of different ways. This will be especially useful in creating a timber or indeed steel frame around the outside of your shipping container. In addition to that, for attaching vertical timber posts to the outside of your shipping container, which will be a great starting point when working on a roofing, awning, or other timber structure. The shipping container framing bracket can be found alongside all our other brackets on our website. It comes complete with M12 by 25 millimeter set screws and washers for attaching it to the Domino clamp. It's been hot dip galvanized for outdoor protection, and it's available in stock for immediate dispatch all around the world. The framing bracket is made from 8 millimeter thick, 50 millimeter wide flat bar. It's been bent at a right angle, as you can see. Here on the short side, we have two holes for M12 or half inch bolts spaced 50 millimeters apart. The other side, 160 millimeters long, is what sets this apart from our other brackets, and it has three holes, which means you can attach this horizontally to the Domino clamps, allowing you to then bolt a vertical timber to it. It is especially suited for 4-inch and 6-inch timbers, giving you plenty of meat on the timber to get a couple of bolts right through this. So let's begin showing you how it works. We will start, as ever, with one of our very own Domino clamps, which you can attach into either the shield or the stadium holes in the corners of your shipping container. And we do so simply by popping that in there and tightening up the central bolt with a 10 millimeter hex key. Now with this in place, we can use the M12 by 25 millimeter set screws and washers provided to create a horizontal platform for a horizontal timber going laterally alongside the shipping container. By rotating the bracket 90 degrees and using the longer edge on the Domino clamp, we can use the outside two bolt holes spaced 100 millimeters apart to bolt directly onto the Domino clamp. Now this is what sets it apart from all of the other brackets currently in our web shop, as it allows you to use these two bolt holes to now bolt a vertical timber to the outside of your shipping container. Due to the size of these, we can get two of these on each Domino clamp, allowing you to attach a second one on the bottom, an extra two bolt holes going through your timber, or should you need it, over on the other side for a second timber altogether. As you saw, that was a great deal easier than the other method of attaching timber to a Domino clamp, whereby we would bolt this directly to the Domino clamp. There's no need for a pillar drill. There's no need to try and get those holes perfectly lined up with those on the Domino clamp. This is quick, it's easy. You don't need to be too precise with your drill. This will make your builds a lot quicker, especially when working on site. And if you've got timbers top and bottom, you can just offer up the timber, drill your hole through, bolt it together. What's more, with a second bracket in the other orientation, we can now create our full right angle bracket. Now we can pop a horizontal timber along there. I do hope you'll do a better job of this than I did. Clearly I'm no woodworker, but that's going to present us with a nice strong bracket for our right angle there. Similar arrangement mirrored over in the other top left-hand corner of the shipping container, bottom left, bottom right, and we've just created a nice rectangular strong frame for us to start building our cladding and other timber projects. These have been designed for 4-inch and 6-inch timbers in mind, though other sizes will happily work as well. Please follow the link in the description for this video to find full technical drawings to show you where the holes will line up with the timber sizes that you want to use. For longer term installations, especially when using larger, let's say 6 by 6-inch vertical timbers, I personally would recommend rebating holes for the bolt heads that are going into the Domino clamp so that those sit nicely inside the timber and the whole timber sits flush up against this bracket here. Any questions, please do email us on hello@dominoclamps.com and we'll do our best to get back to you as soon as possible. That's it for now. Please hit the subscribe button here, like the video, and keep following us for more information on how to make better use of your shipping containers using Domino clamps and our various attachments. There's also a newsletter to sign up for in the link below in the description here. We send out an email about every couple of months, keeping you up to date with new products, ideas, and case studies of how to use Domino clamps. We're on other socials as well. We're on Facebook, we're on Instagram, and yes, we're on X, always /Domino clamps. And in the meantime, happy clamping.